spectacular events of the year is about to get underway. The Royal Rumble match. As you know, the winner will secure an opportunity to challenge for a championship on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
I've got chills, Michael. Think of all the legends who have won the Royal Rumble. Think of all those electrifying Rumble moments we've seen over the years. And tonight, one of 30 superstars will join that pantheon of greats.
And 29 others will go home losers, likely including those unlucky superstars who face the difficult challenge of having to kick things off at numbers 1 and 2.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this Rumble.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a windup. Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Nothing fancy about that.
To their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Mistake made by Grimes.
Big punch finds its mark.
Super!
Well, if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
With the reversal.
Boom. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
A counter answer by another cop. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, and a reversal. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd. Into the fight.
Nasty start to finish it off.
hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Gable's favorite sidewalk slam.
This has got trouble written all over it. Ooh!
Ooh! Him pulling the trachea.
From way up, and Ali avoids the attack.
Ooh, nice bulldog. Side crushing down.
Oh, painful gutbuster.
Right to the face. He is a lethal weapon. Right to the
throat. Ooh. Mustafa Ali has been eliminated. They want them into the corner.
Piercing the throat.
Set right back to him. Oh, my Position to be in here might not end well.
Quick strike to the lower body. Jumping complete shot.
It's good. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Here we go. Straining that trapezius muscle.
Here.
Elbow drop. Elbow drop.
to the gut.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Vicious contact.
So effective. Big E is really dialed in right now.
Oh, Big E eliminated move.
And oh my God, Big E.
Big E has been eliminated.
Okay, I'm ready. We get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Boom, what a punch. Caving in the abdomen. Good contact.
Athletic dodge from Ricochet.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Sleeper slam!
There he goes, right into the corner.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
And now he's giving you all another.
After starting number two in the Royal Rumble, he's defying all odds, outlasting 29 other superstars to punch his ticket to WrestleMania.
You have to think he's got his sights set on SmackDown's Universal Champion.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Saxton. Let's just wait and see.
Let's hear what WWE Champion Seth Rollins has to say after his little misstep on social media.
His account was hacked.
Part of being the Monday Night Messiah is being honest with your disciples. It's that trust, that bond that gives us strength and allows us to accomplish great things. So I'm here tonight to tell the truth about why I did what I did. To show it was all for the greater good and still can be. So, I'll speak directly to our discontented brother, Messiah to man. First, let's get this out of the way. My social media account was not hacked. We did have intentions of striking you down if you chose to face me at WrestleMania. That's the truth. But full disclosure, there were other transgressions that took place before that. I told Mandy Rose that you didn't want an automatic qualifying spot in the Rumble, that you really wanted to earn it, which got you put in the 10-man qualifying match. That's the truth. And then, when you won that match, we needed another plan. So I pulled some strings and got you the number two entry spot in the Rumble. And then, of course, we all know how that turned out. And how we ended up here tonight. And all of that is the truth. So now, I've bared my soul to you and shown you everything. We can still work together. We can still do great things. Win the Universal Championship at WrestleMania, and we can take over WWE like we had planned. Or you can ignore the truth, throw everything away, and take on the Monday Night Messiah and his disciples and face your destruction at our hands. Make no mistake, if you challenge us, we will finish the burial that I started. But remember, I was just trying to steer you toward the correct choice to help you succeed. And that's what I'm doing again now. But this is it. It's your last chance. Make the right decision. Honor the truth. And trust me for the greater good.
Will the Royal Rumble winner listen to the Monday Night Messiah and put this all behind them? Or will he choose to take on Seth Rollins at WrestleMania? We'll find out soon enough.
The WWE Universe heard from Seth Rollins earlier tonight, and we all want to know, did his words have any impact on who you will face at WrestleMania?
You might be wondering why I'm holding this shovel. You see, Seth likes to speak in metaphors and talk about all sorts of things like the greater good and embracing the truth. So I figured I'd speak his language. Seth, you and your disciples tried to bury me, but you failed. And now, I'm going to bury you at WrestleMania. That's right. I'm not changing my mind. But you know what? Why wait until WrestleMania? I'm going to start the burial tonight by taking out your disciples in a 3-on-1 match. Actually, I forgot about the shovel. Make that 3-on-2.
As Seth Rollins' followers prepare for this 3-on-1 match against their former ally, you have to imagine their leader, the Monday Night Messiah, will be watching closely.
With the odds heavily in their favor, Seth won't be satisfied with anything other than a convincing win.
I think that's exactly what we're going to see here tonight.
From behind with that shovel.
He's not waiting for the match to start.
It's no longer 3-on-1. That shovel's an equalizer.
He's taken out weeks of built-up frustration after being held back by Seth and his group.
He said he was going to bury Seth's followers, but I didn't know he meant it literally.
I think Mustafa Ali and Austin Theory could have serious injuries.
It doesn't appear that the scheduled match will take place. Seth's crew is decimated.
Maybe, but it looks like Murphy still wants to fight.
Poor decision on his part. This guy's out for vengeance.
Nonetheless, it looks like we're now going to have a singles match. And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Then there's Murphy across the ring, a man searching for recognition. A superstar who's trying to step out of the shadows and make a name for himself.
Murphy may be overshadowed at times, but make no mistake about it. Murphy's a wildly talented...
Up high!
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Slam!
Murphy has everything working against him now.
And he blasts off.
Oh, no! Flying with the moonsault.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Murphy holds him up. Yeah.
athleticism.
Yeah.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Murphy's attack gets reversed.
He skirts around it.
Hoist it up. Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Super kick.
There's more. Corkscrew splash.
Climbing up to the top now.
Uh-oh. Double foot stomp.
And that's likely to keep Murphy down.
Uh-oh. It's gonna... We're gonna see it.
Stomp.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, man.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Dropkick.
Constant pressure being put on Murphy here. It's like a muzzle's being placed on Murphy's offense.
Murphy's in for it here.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Murphy's exposed, looking like a sitting duck right now. Going forward again.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, the Reaper, Sean.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The road to WrestleMania has led to this. The defending WWE Champion Seth Rollins will take on his former associate, a superstar who some have called the Gravedigger due to his vicious pledge to bury Seth Rollins once and for all in tonight's No DQ WWE Championship match.
One of WWE's most fearsome alliances has been shattered by the quest for this WWE Championship, Michael. You have to wonder how those betrayals will affect the outcome of one of the most personal WrestleMania main events we've seen in years.
You're talking about Murphy, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali, aren't you, Byron?
That's right. They've all got something on the line tonight in what should be an absolutely brutal no disqualification format.
Listen, sometimes the only road to WrestleMania is the low road. Seth Rollins and his opponent know that.
Uh-oh! Oh, straight to the floor!
You have daring. And you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
Catching a cutter.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Rollins got out of the way. Oh, man, kick to the face.
Back in the ring now.
No.
Oh. Suicide dive. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Enough already. Yeah. Can't quite get him there.
Ooh, the cutter. He steps foot in the ring again.
Rollins escaping danger.
Good technique, seen Rollins.
Display of power.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble. Catches the leg. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Off the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade.
And a big boot. The champ looking worn out. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Super kick.
Yeah, there's more. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
The kick.
Oh, down to the top of the head.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, my God.
He have planned here.
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Oh! Through the table! High risk, high reward.
He slides back into the ring. Disciples.
Well, last we knew, they weren't medically cleared to be here.
Looks like they're gonna get revenge for what was done to them on Raw with that shovel.
Never underestimate the Monday Night Messiah. We should have known he wasn't going into this match without a backup plan.
I know there's been a lot of turmoil between these men, and this is no disqualification, but this is WrestleMania. It's not supposed to end like this. This is gonna get ugly.
I can't watch.
What the hell?
What just happened?
He hit Seth with a stomp. Could this be it? He's done it. After a shocking turn of events where former allies turned enemies became allies again, Seth Rollins has been dethroned, and we have a new WWE champion.
And more than a new champion, it looks like we have a new alliance with a new leader.
I think we just saw the birth of a new Monday Night Messiah. And Seth Rollins can't believe it. He thought he had the match and his WWE Championship secured, but that was not the case. The new champion set out to bury him, and that is exactly what he just did.
This is a WrestleMania moment that will be remembered for a very long time.
I'm in shock. Wow, congrats to the new champion, I guess.
Messiah will preach his gospel from inside.
inside a steel cage as he tries to win back his title from the newly minted WWE Champion, who has proven time and time again he may very well be the most powerful man in all of WWE.
There's nothing like strength in numbers, Michael, and the WWE Champion has that in spades with three new disciples in his corner. I just don't see a world where Murphy, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali...
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Disputes have been settled in the cage match since it was first conceived back in the 1930s. Back then, it was literally a cage of chicken wire.
I'd say we've come a long way since then. Series of reversals. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
The added pressure of the steel cage may be getting to him.
Just a step too slow. Oh, the spear! He's making his way up the side of the cage. Boom! From the middle rope. Oh, a splash! Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Really just laying it in.
Uh-oh, it's good.
He's got him scouted. DDT plants them. Knew what was coming there.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Tombstone en route.
Place to be for the challenger.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage. And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
Uh-oh.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Setting him up for something here.
Off position it. Top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
What a superplex.
Rollins getting worked on here.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Rollins with a reversal.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. Returning fire. Oh, ouch.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Got a back of the neck.
Well, that's bad. Seth Rollins' face is making me weak to my stomach.
Attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Rollins just a step too slow. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Rollins looking for it. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Oh, no! Crash landing.
And a hellacious fall from the cage.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
What a counter by Rollins. Oh, right to that gut. Caught the leg. Connecting on the DDT.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Seth Rollins in trouble.
Rollins has got a war on the heart. Rollins has to change something fast.
And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Guys, I can't take this. The tension is off the charts.
Impressive reversal on Rollins. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
And that one scouted. He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
Sit right back. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in the steel cage match.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
The champion retains. WWE Champion, The Reaper, Sean the Terror.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once again.